Welcome to a very gloomy, what city are we in?
This is Seaside.
We're in Seaside. Ooh, that's fun. Do we have a Seaside down by us? We're at Acme Coffee now, not Acne Coffee. Acme Coffee.
With an M.
Like in the old Wile E. Coyote and Roadrunner cartoons, Acme stuff. We're starting off the day, getting some coffee. And then, I don't know what we got planned, but more awesome adventures. It's supposed to rain today, so hopefully we don't get completely soaked or break the cameras. Having some issues there? Did
yeah.
You not get the sugar? Go for it. Beautiful. You guys, you have to pay really close attention, but that street sign says Obama.
Obama?
There.
Oh my gosh.
It does say Obama. It says Obama.
For my relatives that hate Obama.
Why do your relatives hate Obama? He's great. And Joe Biden? Those memes.
All the memes.
So many memes.
Should we go to the Point Lobos parking lot?
Sure. More sad times. Oh, skateboarding pick?
What?
I can't. That thing is like shit.
Aim at my camera, Mason.
No, too much. Oh gosh.
Nice.
You get the shot?
What?
Did you get the shot?
I'm getting a shot. It's very interesting.
I see the car.
Frick.
Why did I do this?
I told
you. Dude, that freaking scared me with his skateboard.
We've made it to Point Lobos. It's amazing. The waves are insane. The watercolor is beautiful. It's kind of windy, a little cold, but it's insane. Like, the only time I've seen this before was in Hawaii. On a vacation with my dad's family. That was a great time. I lost all the footage from that too. I just lose lots of footage always. It's really sad. Lexi, where are we at?
I don't know.
I don't
we're
know either.
In the forest. It's rainy.
The Union. Split this off.
It's so rainy here. It's absolutely gorgeous. Again, everywhere we go here is just beautiful. I'm trying vlogging on cinema lenses because I'm not like vlogging like usual. So it's more. I hope you guys have been enjoying so far because it's more like adventure vibe videos kind of thing. We're here. Probably gonna last 30 minutes, maybe, okay. If that.
We'll get some cool shots.
We'll get some amazing shots. There's a waterfall up here. We're gonna go check it out. Guys, we made it to the waterfall.
Eighth wonder of the world.
Eighth wonder of the world. That's great. We'll be right back. slightly drier now. We stopped at a place called Coffee Cat to get coffee. And then
and play with cats?
You're allergic to cats.
Yeah.
I hope there's no cats because Lexi's allergic and Zach's allergic. I'll be fine.
I'm good.
I'd rather not touch the cats. Rachel doesn't want to touch the cats.
No.
Not very sanitary for a workplace. You think it's an actual cat? A real cat?
Mm-hmm.
Coming out of the coffee cup?
Yeah.
Or latte art? What do you think, Rachel?
It's a real cat. Maybe it's both.
It's both?
That doesn't work.
It's latte art and it's a real cat.
To be people like... pleasers. People pleasers.
Okay. This Polar Express. Do it. Missed it.
You missed it.
I missed the hot chocolate song.
Too late.
You can do it again.
Hot chocolate. Yeah.
What's happening?
He's like flying all up. Oh, that's a big puddle.
Oh, I'll jump the fence. Ready? Train tracks!
Thomas!
Thomas, where are you?
Don't they start
Thomas? Look, those have more,
Oh, that's so cool looking.
That's really cool.
Whoa.
Creepy.
Blair Witch. Sorry. Slenderman.
Shut up.
Clowns. Alright, we are at some Rincon Trail, Fire Road, something other like that. We just flew the drone. Super sketch because the clouds like really foggy, but it was amazing. I'm being recorded by two cameras. Oh, Lexi stopped recording me. Lexi, what kind of video are you making?
Artsy travel
stuff?
I guess we'll find out.
Okay, cool. So her video will definitely be going up before mine, so I will put links in the description, so go check hers out. Cool stuff. She's like stunned now. Am I gonna get a shout out in your description?
Yeah.
Sweet. What was that? Did not sound very confident. It's not actually raining anymore, so we're kind of mostly dry. I have extra jackets. I brought 4 jackets today, just in case. And it worked out really well. We could get lost, so let's not get lost. We could find just follow the train tracks, we'll be fine. What, is there a certain noise that the Blair Witch makes? We should do that noise.
Wait, you guys, can I just tell you how in high school I recorded her getting scared and I made a montage of it at the end of the year?
Are you okay, Rachel?
My heart's beating so fast.
Scarred for life. Good job.
Exactly what happens. I don't like it.
So we were just realizing, wait, Zach, I can't vlog on this lens. Tell us what we were just realizing.
That this is exactly the storyline to like every teenage horror flick.
Talk about like a horror movie happening. And then it happens.
And they have cameras.
The forest on a road trip.
You don't, oh my God. Yeah, you don't get into the horror until a little bit into the movie. And the beginning starts out, you're like, oh, this is like a romance.
So you're going first, because you're blonde.
Yes. I know, I'm the long-haired blonde. So I'm the dumb one.
Here we go.
So if we see any, like, no trespassing signs, let's probably just not trespass them. Even though, like, oh, you know, it's just an old guy who lives there. No big deal, it'll be fine. And then they all get murdered. So let's
you
not let that happen.
You
run the opposite
you're
direction.
You're not going to be those dumb kids.
I mean, aren't we already the dumb kids doing this car?
Yeah.
36 hours since we... No, we're fine. We're not dying. We're on our way back. Is this in focus? I can't tell. I know it's really grainy. It's really dark now. Sun set like 3 minutes ago, basically.
Yeah.
We have about 17-mile hike back. It's like a 0.1-mile hike back up. Still. It's not even that cold out, which is really good. I mean, some people's fingers are freezing. Don't mean name names, Rachel.
You know what? I do not have control over these things.
But it's your body.
You do have control. Okay, you know what? I'll just tell them to warm up, okay?
There you go. Look at them really intimidatingly. All right. One, two, three, four bodies still. Well, I'm here too, see? This is amazing and terrifying. Crossing our fingers, we make it out of this one alive. We are back at the house. Everything is great. Wait, what?
What just happened?
I just opened this drawer.
No.
No.
This is
That's
fake.
Never been in there.
This is witchcraft.
I'm done.
Illuminati.
This house is haunted.
Okay, hold on. Explain what this is.
This is a can opener.
Yeah.
What you need
to open cans. Okay, show us the cans.
What?
Show us the cans.
Aren't they trashed?
Oh.
No, they're right here.
We just throw out all of
them. See this stupid can. We've spent the last two nights opening this with pliers, stabbing and prying open and putting it in the microwave. We put it in a bowl, but then putting it in the microwave. Now we freaking find these on the last night here.
I think you should make some soup in there.
I'm gonna have some freaking...
I don't want to have some soup now.
Honestly, I don't know how I feel about it. But on the bright side, we got Pop-Tarts and leftover pizza. College life.
Freaking
can openers, man. Found it. It's too late. But that's it for the Big Sur trip. I might be filming tomorrow. We're just headed home. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye.